Tennessee's Attorney General is asking the state Supreme Court to set execution dates for 9 death row inmates. AG Herbert Slattery is filing the request, citing that 7 of those 9 men are being represented by the Federal Public Defender's Office. But Assistant Federal Public Defender Kelly Henry says she plans to oppose the motion, adding she was surprised by that request. Our state has executed 5 people in just over 1 year, with 2 more executions scheduled in the coming months.